Hello kids, hope you are fine. Myself Tanjan Sayed and I am going to teach you phonics. Last year you have already learned 3 letter and 2 letter words. So today we are going to learn 4 letter words of sound A, of vowel sound A. Let's see. Short vowel A, long vowel A and another long vowel A. Here you have to pronounce this word in the sound in which the sound of A you have to take in short way, means S H A D E, shade. The sound of A you have to take in short way. हमें A का sound छोटा सा ही रखना है. P L A I N, plane. P A N, pen. G A T E, gate. S A D, said. S A V E, saved. H A S, has. Now the next, long vowel A. Long vowel A में क्या होता है? A होता है और हमें यहाँ पे E नहीं है. Then also we have to add the sound of E. हमें E का भी sound जो A होता है वो इसमें use करना है. R A I N, rain. R A I N, rain. M A K E, make. Means A का sound को हमें stretch करना है, खींचना है with the help of take the sound of E. A ऐसे. P A I N, pain. N A I L, nail. F L A T, flat. L A P, lap. G R A D E, grade. Means यहाँ पे दो it is not E is there, then also we have to add the sound of E. इसको A के sound को हमें खींच के stretch करके बोलना है. The another long vowel sound A, in which I का थोड़ा सा sound हमें add करना रहता है. W A I T, wait. W A I T, wait. R A N, ran. R A N, ran. P L A N E, plane. Though it is not I here is there, then also हमको I का sound इसमें add करना है. M A I L, mail. यहाँ पे ऑलरेडी I है और यहाँ पे नहीं है तो भी हमें कुछ वर्ड्स में लॉन्ग वोवेल A की तरह I का साउंड एड करके उसको प्रोनाउंस करना रहता है. S A F E, सेफ. हम सेफ नहीं बोलेंगे, हम बोलेंगे S A F E, सेफ. T R A I N, ट्रेन. G R A I N, grain. Like this, you have to pronounce all these words. जिसमें हमने सीखा है short vowel A, long vowel A, another long vowel A, and these words you have to write in your notebook 2 times. Myself Tanzan Sayed, teacher of Radiant International School. Goodbye.